Hello students, now in this period we will see the exercise 14.3. We will see the solutions. So first here, divide as directed. Okay. So 5 in bracket 2x plus 1 into 3x plus 5 divided by 2x plus 1. Okay. If you will see this properly example, this is divisor and this is divided. Right. This numerator and denominator. Okay. So 2x plus 1 is the factor in this. Yes, this is here 2x plus 1. Okay, now here all the numbers are in this 5, these brackets are every brackets and these numbers are multiplied to each other. So we can directly also cut out. Since 2x plus 1 get cancelled, 2x plus 1 get cancelled, right? So then also we will do like this. So here 5 in bracket 2x plus 1 into 3x plus 5, all these 3 terms are together multiplied to each other, then divided by here 2x plus 1. Okay, so this 2x plus 1 same factor 3x plus 1 get cancelled, so you will get 5 in bracket 3x plus 5. Okay, very easy examples. Then here next we will write 26xy in bracket x plus 5 y minus 4 divided by 13x in bracket y minus 4. Okay. Now see here. 13 1s are 13. 13 2s are 26. So here 13 1s are 13. 13 2s are 26. Right. This x and this x get cancelled. Again what? Y minus 4 here. Again one factor is y minus 4. So these both factors will get cancelled. Okay. So what is remaining here? Here this 2 into y, so 2y in bracket x plus 5. Okay, so this is your solution of this example. Get it? Now next is what? X in bracket x plus 1, x in bracket x plus 1. See here, this x with this x will get cancelled. This x plus 1 get cancelled. So finally you will get in bracket x plus 2 and x plus 3. Now we will check, see here, x plus 1, x plus 2, x plus 3 divided by x in bracket x plus 1. Okay, now this x and this x here cancel means here simply the numerators are written in the form of product. Right? The product form is given. And here x plus 1 is here x plus 1? Yes, here x plus 1, this x plus 1, this x plus 1 will get cancelled. So finally you will get here x plus 2, second bracket, x plus 3. Okay, now we will see next example. Next example 52 PQR in bracket P plus Q, Q plus R, R plus P divided by 100. P 104 PQ in bracket 2 plus R, R plus P, right? Simply see this 2 plus R in the right, when this will get cancelled. R plus P means R plus P will get cancelled. Then this PQ PQ will get cancelled, and here we have to divide this number. Okay, so here 52 P Q R means P multiplied by Q multiplied by R in bracket P plus Q into Q plus R into R plus P. All are multiplied to each other divided by 104 P Q in bracket Q plus R into R plus P. Okay. Now see here 52 ones are 52 and 52 twos are 104, right? Then this P get cancelled, this Q get cancelled. So what is remaining in this? Here only R, right? Then P plus Q is here, no. Q plus R, yes, Q plus R is here. That will cancel same factor. R plus P factor will cancel by R plus P factor, okay? So now what is remaining here? This 1 by 2, right? And here 1 into R, that is R by this 2, because from the denominator everything get cancelled, right? So you can write this number in this way, 1 by 2 means here this 1 by 2, the numbers we have taken earlier, and into R in bracket P plus Q. You can write this way also or this way also, okay? The same answers, right? Now next one, 20 y plus 4 in bracket y square plus 5 plus 3 divided by 5 in bracket y plus 4. Okay, so here 20 y plus 4 in bracket y square plus 5y plus 3 divided by 5 in bracket y plus 4. Okay, this 5 is 5, 4 is 20. Then y plus 4, y plus 4 gets cancelled. So what is remaining? 4 in bracket y square plus 5y plus 3. Okay, factor the expression and divide them as directly. First example, y square plus 7y plus 10 divided by y plus 5. So factorize the expression. So here we have to first find the factors, and these factors contain this factor. Okay. So if it is divisor, it is given here. So in this form or one of the factors, it means that one factor is here in this expression. Okay. That only we have to first find out. So here first y square plus 7y plus 10 divided by here y plus 5. Okay. Very easy example we have learned how to factorize this, right? So first we will find the factors of this. Here what is the numerator here? 10 is y square plus 7y plus 10. So not there anything means which number is always here? 1. So 1 multiplied by 10 is 10. And how 10 and this? Positive, right? So here we have to find the factors of 10 in such a way that the multiplication of these two numbers will come 10. Okay, and the addition of these two numbers we want to the middle term 7, and how it is positive. So which are the factors of the 10? Of course 2 5s are 10. Okay, and 1 10 1s are 10. So not there is a gap of this 10 1s are this. If you add, 11, if you subtract, you will get 9 or minus 9, that is depend upon the signs. Okay, so we want positive 7. So one pair is here, 2 5s are 10. Okay, and if both are positive, multiplication also you will get positive and addition also you will get positive. So instead of 7, you will write 2 and 5 means 7 y, you will write 2 y and 5. Getting everyone? So here you will write here what? Y square plus 2y plus 7 5y plus 10, and this is divided by what? Y plus 5. Now how many factors, how many terms were there? 1, 2 and 3. Now we got 1, 2, 3, 4. So make them put to group each. Correct? So here you will get finally here what is the common in these two terms? Y is common, right? So y in bracket, here what remaining inside? Y, y into y, y square plus which multiply by here 2, you will get 2y, 2, right? So what is remaining here? 2. So 2 multiply by 2y, enough? Then plus sign, then which number is common in both? 10 is a multiple of 5, y is here, y is not there, so you will get only 5 is common. So inside y plus 2, 5 is the 10, right? And here divided by y plus 5. Afterwards here I will write here. Okay, next step will be there to make this uncommon of this one common means this common. Two groups are here, brackets are there, so we will take one bracket here, y plus 2, and second bracket will come y plus 5. Y plus 5. Okay, so equals to, now don't write here a plus sign. This bracket, that is the one bracket and one bracket of this, multiplication is there, right? And here downside 5 plus 5. Okay, now this 5 plus 5, 5 plus minus 32. So we have to factorize the minus 32 in such a way that, so multiplication will become minus 32 and addition of these two numbers will become, what is middle term? Minus 14. Okay, so addition will become minus 14. So which are the factors? 16 to the 42, then 8 to the 32, 4 8 the 32, and 32 1 the 32. So here which is proper pair is the this, because 8 plus 4, how many? 12, and 8 minus 4, 4 is there. So it is not possible. This also not possible. So proper pair is 16 and 2. Now but which number sign in the here in multiplication? This minus and this plus. So minus multiplied by plus, you will get negative, right? In multiplication, minus plus minus. And in addition, here minus plus, we have to make the subtraction. 16 minus 2, 14. But what is the greater number sign? Negative. So minus 14. So these are the correct sign and correct pair. Understood? So first we will find actual factors of this. Okay. So n square minus 16 n plus 2n minus 32. Okay. So here, now what is the common here? We have to find out the common one. Okay. So n in bracket n minus 16 n plus, here what is common? 2 in bracket n minus 16. Right. So finally, you will get this one group n minus 16 and another is n plus 2. Right. Now, instead of this, okay, n square minus 14n minus 32, what we will write? We will write these factors. You think? So what? N minus 16 and n plus 2. Okay, divided by what? N plus 2. Okay, so here, this n plus 2, n plus 2 get cancelled, so what is the remaining? N minus 16. Understood? Means you can make this separate factors and then you can divide, or you can, with the division, you can also find in this way factors and you can divide. Understood? This number 5p square minus 25p plus 20 divided by 3 minus 1. Okay, so we have to find the factors of this number which contains p minus 1 is the factor. Okay, so first we will just find out what are the factors of this and then we will carry out the division. Okay, it is easy for us, right? So when first we take only this for the simplification, 5 p square minus 25 p plus 20. Okay, so this we will write as it is. I explained you, if the common number is there, then you can take common outside 1. So 5, 25, 20. So 5 1s are 5, 5 5s are 25, and 5 4s are 20. Like this. So what is the common here? See, 5p square minus 25p plus 20, you can write in this way. Okay. What is the common here? 5 in bracket p square, this 5p square minus 5 5s are 25p plus 5 4s are 20. Okay. Now we have to actually factorize these. Okay. So what are the factors of 4? We have to find the factors of 4 in such a way that 4 is how? Positive. So find the factors of 4. To make the addition of such a two numbers, you will get minus 5. Okay. So which are the factors of 4? 2 2s are 4. Okay, so when you will multiply by 2, 2 are 4, then you will get 2 plus 2, 4. But you will get 2 plus 2 equals to 4, 2 plus 2 equals to minus 5. Not possible. So another number is, another pair is what? 4 1s are 4. So add this 5 and give the same sign. Okay, and minus multiply by minus, you will get plus 4. Getting? So here we will write 5. Okay, and write here. So this number 5 in bracket. This p square minus 5 we like to write minus 4p minus 1p. 1p means we can write only p, no problem. And this plus 4. Okay, so which is equals to now 5 in bracket. Now what is the common here? You will say p is the common. Okay, p in bracket, p minus 4. Understood everyone? P bracket P minus 4. Okay. Minus sign, so directly you can take the 9 minus sign here, right? Not there any common number means what? Always 1 is common. Okay. So P not having this term is 4. Factor and 4 having not the factor is P. Okay. So what is the common factor in both? That is 1. So inside this P and this minus minus become 4, that is 4. Understood everyone? So here, what are the factors of numerators? That is, factor is p minus 4 and another factor is p minus 1. Okay? So now, we will carry out the actual division. 5p square minus 25p and plus 20, instead of we will write this. 5 in bracket p minus 4 and p minus 1. Understood? Divided by what? What is divisor? P minus 1. So this p minus 1 get cancelled. So finally you will get 5 in bracket p minus 4. Understood everyone? Now next example, 4yz into bracket z square plus 6z minus 16 divided by 2y in bracket z plus 8. So what you will do? You will first find the factors of this. Understood? So z square plus 6z minus 16. Okay, you have to factorize this. So what is the last number is minus 16 and here 1. So minus 16 ones are minus 16 here you go. Right? And find the factors of minus 16 in such way that, so what is the middle term we want? Plus 6. Okay? Then which are the factors of 16? 4 4s are 16. Right? And then 2 8s are 16. Right? So we will take which term, which pair? 4 4s are 16 is correct. So 4 plus 4 you will get 8, but we got 6. So what is the difference between these two numbers is 8 and 2? It is the 6. So corrected is this. So we will take this 2 and 8. Now this sign we will do with this addition is positive. So of course the bigger number is positive. Minus means 8 minus 2 you will get 6. And 8 2s are 16 and plus minus minus. Okay. Now here we will write instead of this z square plus instead of 6z what we write? Minus 2z plus 8z minus 16. Now how many terms are there? 1, 2, 3, we got 4. Now same procedure. Make the group of 2 to each. So what is now common here? Z in bracket z minus 2. Right? Then here what is common? Plus 8z minus 2. Okay, so what are the factors of here? Z minus 2 of this. Z minus 2 and another factor is what? Z plus 8. Z plus 8. Okay, now instead of this, we will write these two factors for the actual division. Okay, now here, what is first outside the bracket that? 4 by Z. Now instead of this, what we are going to write? Z minus 2. Z plus 8. Correct? Now divided by here 2y in bracket z plus 8. Okay. Now this z plus 8, z plus 8, same factor get cancelled. Then this y, this y get cancelled. divided by 2p in bracket p plus 2, right? Are you remember we have learned this identity such a type p square minus q square, p square minus q square, okay? So which identity that? A square minus b square. So what are the factors are there? I will write here, okay? We have learned which identity? Which identity? Okay, so a square minus b square. So which are the factors of this? Yes, correct. A plus b and a minus b. Okay. A plus b, a minus b. Can we apply this identity here? Yes, of course. Here instead of a square, b square is there and b square, q square is there. So according to the factors of this will come. Correct, na? So here 5p q in bracket p square minus here I will write as it is for question 1 divided by 2p in bracket p plus 2. Okay, so here 5p2 as it is instead of p square minus q square p plus 2 and p minus 2, correct, and divided by here 2p in bracket p plus 2, right. Now here 2 1 the 2, is it possible? No, so we will keep as it is this 2, right? Then this p we get cancel. Again which one factor is common? P plus 2, p plus 2. So what is remaining here? 5, we can write this number 5 by 2. This 2 in bracket p minus 2. Or simply we can write 5 2 into p minus 2 divided by 2. Understood? Next example here. 39 y 2 in bracket 50 y square minus 98 and here divided by 26 y square 5 y plus 7. Okay. Now see such types of examples in that we have to keep in mind at least one factor from the divisor. It is present into the divided, means into the numerator, right? So we have to try to bring the numerator in such a way that or in form that at least one factor contains like this. Okay. So here see this 39 y 2. Okay. Now see here 50 y square. This y square was square y square. But here 50 then we have to find one factor that is the perfect square. Of course, which one? 2 multiplied by 25, so 25 the square of 5. Okay, so can we take one possible common number here? Yes. So here if you take 2 is common outside, then what will be the inside? 5 means 25. 25, 2s are 50 and this y square. Right? Then minus. Now from this 98, what 2 common is come outside. So if you don't understand like this directly, how we write 2 4s are 8, 1 remaining and 2 9s are 18. Then what you will do? 98 divided by 2 you have to do. Okay. Or you can tell like this 98 divided by 2. So 2 4s are 8, 1 remaining, then 18, 2 9s are 18, get 0. Okay. So what came? 49. Right? So you have to do this way. So here this 49, right, and divided by here 26 y square in bracket 5 y plus 7. Okay, now see here this 39 y cube as it is, we will write. Now here we have one magic is there, this 2. Now 25 y square, 25 y square, 5 square, so we will bring in this form, okay. So here 25 y square, 5, y square, y square, y square. Okay, so I will write this 25 y square like this, 5 y square, okay. Here let's one that will be minus 49 y square, 7 square. Okay. Now this bracket will come divided by 26 y square in bracket 5 y plus 7. Right. Now this 39 y cube, as this thing we have right. So 39 y cube in bracket here 2. Right. Now this came in which form? A square minus b square identity. That we have learned right here. A square minus b square. So what are the factors? A plus b, a minus b. So according to that, which factors will be there? 5y plus 7 and 5y minus 7. Okay. So instead of these, we will write 5y plus 7 and 5y minus 7. Okay. Divided by here 26 y square in bracket 5y plus 7. Okay. Now see here. 30 in that table, both the numbers are there. Now three numbers is multiplied to each other, right? So 39 y cube. We will remove this bracket. Multiply by this 2, right? And multiply by this 5y plus 7, 5y minus 7. Also you can write in this way. And 26 y square in bracket 5y plus 7. Okay, now this 5y plus 7 get cancel. Sorry, this 5y minus 7. So this 5y plus 7, 5y plus 7 will cancel. Then here 13, 3 is 39, 13, 2 is 26. Okay, yesterday we have learned about the rule about the exponent powers. So the basis are same. In the division, exponent get subtract, right? So 3 minus 2. 1 is from y cube, y square will get cancelled. So only 1 y will be remaining there, right? And here 2 1 by 2, 2 1 by 2. So finally, what you got answer? This will be 3, and here 1 y is remaining. So 3 y, not any other number than this 5 y minus 7. Now we'll see the next one example. Okay, last one example, 12xy in bracket 9x square minus 16y divided by 4xy in bracket 3x plus 4y, right? Now here no need to make any arrangement because 9 is the perfect square of 3, 16 is the perfect square of 4, right? So here 12xy in bracket instead of 9x square, what we will write? 3x square. See, 3 square is 9 and x square is x square. Minus 4 square is 16 and y square is y square. So we write like this number. Okay. And divided by 4xy in bracket 3x plus 4y. Okay. Now here this 12xy will be as it is. Right? Now what are the factors? This came into which form? A square minus b square. So which are the factors? A plus b and a minus b. So according to that, what will be there? 3x plus 4y. Right? And into 3x minus 4y. Okay. And this divided by 4xy in bracket 3x plus 4y. Okay. Now this 3x plus 4y, 3x plus 4y get cancelled. 4 1s are 4, 3s are 12. This 8, 3s